This week, I take a break from my annual inspection, and I finally get a flight in Woody's Auto-Gyro. Well, I'm in my third weekend of my annual inspection, and this year it's been dragging. In addition to the regular maintenance and other activity I need to do, I need to complete several service bulletins, and, well, it's really been getting hard to get motivated to work in a really cold hangar. Well, Saturday morning, the power went out at the airport, for some reason, and I took that opportunity to play hooky and tag along with Woody for lunch, and more importantly, get a ride in his auto-gyro. Well, you may recall that about a year ago, I flew Woody down to Bay Bridge Airport in Maryland to pick up his auto-gyro, but he's never offered me a ride. This is the last weekend of March, and the temperature is a lot better in the New Jersey area, so as a result, Woody decided to remove some of the tape off of his oil cooler.
Thank you. Thank you.